In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to send Bitcoin from your 5-key vault. In the Casa app, you will see the 5-key vault for Bitcoin. Tap on the center of the vault. Tap on the button that says Send. On the next screen, you will input how much Bitcoin you intend to send. By default, you can input the amount of Bitcoin you would like to send according to its current dollar value. You can instead send this amount on a Bitcoin standard by tapping the button that says Input BTC. In this example, we will send $10 worth of Bitcoin. Tap Choose Recipient. On this screen, you have several methods to choose from. You can scan a QR code, enter an address manually, or use a shortcut to send to another Casa wallet in your account. In this example, I will paste an address from my mobile device clipboard. Next, you will be presented with your transaction details. Verify the details are correct, paying close attention to the first 5 and last 5 characters of the address that you are sending funds to and the amount being sent. Swipe up from the bottom to confirm your transaction details and prepare the transaction for signing. You will first sign with a mobile key. Then, we will add 2 more signatures with our hardware device. Tap to add a new signature with your hardware device. Once you have your hardware device ready for signing, tap Send Email. An email will be sent to your Casa account email. Open the link in your email that says Connect Your Device Now. It is best to use Google Chrome for compatibility. Select the device that you will be using to sign. Follow the on-screen prompts that are specific to the hardware you are using. Once complete, you will need to add 1 more approving signature. Tap to add a new signature with your hardware device, and it will send a new signing request to your Casa account email. Open the new link that says Connect Your Device Now in Google Chrome. Select the device you are using and follow the on-screen prompts. Now that you have signed the transaction with 3 of the 5 keys in your vault, you can tap Complete Transaction to broadcast it to the network.